This is a rather interesting work and somewhat unusual by Peter Siddell. Peter Siddell is more known for his buildings around Auckland. In this case, it's a monastery in Europe, but very nice, and expected price in the region of $10,000 to $12,000.